curry powder, sorry. So a teaspoon of curry powder. And then onion, but I need to chop really, really finely to put inside. No, you don't need to blend it. I've got it.
Is that curry powder can be in your drawer?
Yeah.
Curry powder is just a blend of different spices.
It's chilli now, just half.
Chilli.
And then garlic, last of all garlic, so you see how to mix it. To make it easier, we can do, you can have the olive oil and blend the garlic together. But now I'm just going to chop the garlic up really finely and put it in.
Yes.
Yeah, garlic.
So you can use raw garlic.
It's fresh garlic chopped.
Fresh garlic.
Fresh garlic. No, not garlic powder, use onion powder.
Onion powder.
Yeah. So the onion cut really finely, and then you add the okra, then you mix it, and you can just leave it for like 5-10 minutes, let it steep in, and with that you can have it on the side, you can have your black rice.
You put garlic in
there? No, garlic's in here, I just need...
Do you have any garlic in here?